This Rugged Ridge Body Armor Rocker Side Panel Kit is for those of you that have a two-door 2007 and up JK and are looking for a piece to add some protection to that rocker area as well as to make it look a little bit more finished off. Now, this is obviously a plastic piece, it's not steel. It's not going to protect you against rocks, but it is going to protect against some scratching, especially if you have a set of side steps where you're getting in and out of the Jeep and the toe of your boot or shoe is constantly hitting that rocker area. This is going to add some protection. This is also going to be a piece that installs very, very easily. Definitely a 1 out of 3 wrench installation, probably less than an hour to do, but we'll talk more about that in just a second. So even though these are more of an appearance piece at first look, they are going to offer some protection against scratching, as I mentioned, and they're also going to make the side of the Jeep look a lot more finished. Now, the pinch seam from the factory has some holes drilled in it. It doesn't look all that finished off, so this is going to help to change up the look of your Jeep and add some protection. So I do think it's a really nice dual-purpose piece, all for a pretty fair price. These are going to pair really well with a lot of your tubular side steps that you can install on your Jeep, just adding to that look, and again, giving you a really finished look and some added functionality. These are going to be made of a UV treated thermoplastic material. Of course, they have this diamond plate pattern molded right into it. Now, Rugged Ridge does have another version of a piece like this that doesn't have the diamond plate. It's a little bit more substantial. It's also going to be almost double the cost. So these are going to give you that diamond plate pattern, be a little bit less bulky. So if that's what you're going for, this is going to be the better option from Rugged Ridge. Like I said, these install very, very easily. They come with some pre-applied 3M adhesive on the backside, and they also are going to use some nut and bolt hardware through existing holes in the pinch seam, so there's no drilling to do. So to get these installed, again, 1 out of 3 wrenches, less than an hour to get the install finished up. The most important thing about installing anything on your Jeep with 3M adhesive is that the surface area is very clean before you attach the adhesive. So you want to hold these up to the side of your Jeep, see where that 3M is going to make contact with the paint, and clean that area with a good alcohol-based cleaner well before you get started. Once you get that done, it's a good idea to start all of the nut and bolt hardware through the pinch seam, and then you can peel up the corner of your 3M adhesive strips, make sure everything's sitting where you want it to, peel back that adhesive, and then give a little bit of pressure to get this seated exactly where you want it. Once you're finished with that, these are going to stay exactly where you put them for a good long time, but if you ever did want to remove them, you can simply do that without having any lasting effects on the Jeep. These come in at right around $90, which again, I do think is going to be pretty good price. You're going to get some form and some function out of these. You're going to finish off the pinch seam. You're going to add some protection against scratching. So I do think they're a pretty good deal. Now, if you are looking for a little bit more protection, something that's a little bit bigger, a little bit bulkier, there is another version of these by Rugged Ridge. They're almost double the cost, but again, you're getting more material there. You're also going to get a little bit more protection. So it really comes down to what you want on your Jeep. For what you're getting here, I do think that the $90 price tag is fair. So if you're looking for some plastic rocker protection to finish off the look of your Jeep and add some scratch protection, I would definitely recommend taking a look at this option from Rugged Ridge, and you can find it right here at ExtremeTerrain.com.